What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Tune. Sit back, relax. We got some great summertime vibes for you today. I'm gonna go ahead and kick things off with my cruise control. Today's artist we're going to be looking at goes by the name of 070 Shake. I'm not sure where she got the shake from in her name, but the 070 comes from the collective that she's a part of out of New Jersey, and 070 is derived from one of the zip codes up there that they rep. The song we're going to be talking about today is called Guilty Conscious, off of her debut album titled Modus Vivendi. This song may pop up on a Bum Squad radio in the future, I don't know. I mean, of course I do know, but I'm gonna tell you right now, it will be on a Bum Squad radio in the future. If you don't know what Bum Squad radio is, here's a little sneak peek for you. So as you can see, I be getting busy over here on the ones and twos. You should check it out exclusively on our SoundCloud page. Link is down below. Now let's get back to Shake. 070 Shake is actually one of the more interesting artists that I've discovered in an interesting way. I actually follow this art page of a guy named Sam Spratt. If you don't know, he does like all the cover art for Logic and a couple other artists. But his art is like super next level. A lot of the times you can't even tell it's a painting, you just think it's a picture. He's a digital artist that actually went to school here in Atlanta at SCAD, so shout out to you, Sam. We're gonna get right back into Shake though. This song, Guilty Conscious, man, it's like the perfect dusk song. Like you put it on right before sunset and it just leads you into the nighttime perfectly. Still upbeat though, so you get those summertime vibes I was telling you about earlier. Before she wrote music, she actually wrote poetry, so you know she's always had a way with words. I'm gonna let you take a look now. This is Guilty Conscious by 070 Shake.
Well, Guan, it's your boy Kosi Kate.
It's your boy Houdini.
And welcome back to the Underground.
Today, we're talking about Molly, or MDMA, Molly said F off, whatever you want to call him. Basically, Molly is Lil Uno. They look alike.
In a nutshell.
They look alike.
Sound similar.
Sound similar.
Probably dress similar.
Dress similar. Molly's another melodic kind of rapper. I feel like if you're not from down south, you might not understand some of the stuff he says, but it really doesn't matter the stuff he's talking about because his sound is
as a fan would say, it's the vibes, baby. Yo, so yeah, this song Escape, the vibes that it gives me is like I don't know, but when I'm thinking about it, I'm thinking like I'm at the beach or something.
Poolside.
You know, I'm thinking I'm, you know, cooling. You know, I got the Don Julio or the, you know. You know, we like to let the songs do the talking for itself, man. We ain't with all that rah-rah. But, hey, you know what, though? We don't know if he's from Atlanta, but we're going to go ahead and claim him as being from Atlanta. You know why? Because he be here with Uno, and we know Uno's from Atlanta.
If you do not know who Uno the Activist is...
You need to wake up.
You need to wake up. And you need to educate yourself.
Yeah, bro, it's like Kid Trunks and Goten. When they fuse, bro, they become Gotenks. You feel? It's the same thing.
Same person.
I mean, same person. So, yeah, we gonna claim him as being from Atlanta. And again, another Atlanta artist going crazy, man. Y'all other cities gotta catch up. I'm telling you.
So, y'all already know what time it is.
Lyrics time. Let's take some moon ride down by the beach, babe. She wanna woo-sah. I wanna escape.
What you serving? Give me a taste. Blessing that hoe like she is saying. Riding them hoes, let's link. She just trying to get a little ratchet like clank. Without further ado, Escape by Molly.
They say some moon ride down by the beach, babe. She want a woo side. I want to escape. What you serving? Give me a taste. Blessing that hoe like she is saying. Riding them hoes, let's link. She just trying to get a little ratchet like clank. They say some moon ride down by the beach, babe.
What's up, everybody? This is your boy Eric, and welcome to another segment of the Mystery Box. Today we got an amazing artist, goes by the name of Palmistry, and the song Memory Cafeta. Palmistry though, he's a great artist. He's not really a well-known artist. Not a lot of people know him. He doesn't have a lot of monthly listeners on SoundCloud. I think maybe like five figures right now. But he just drops music like sporadically. Like the last time he dropped music was 2019, but it was a little EP type joint. And like the time before that, it was like 2015, 2016. This song, the beat is fucking 200% crank. Like, and the melody is like 157% crank. Like literally, it's crazy. Honestly, this is like some beach vibes. Like if you have a playlist for whenever you have like a pool party or a barbecue or going to the beach, put this in that playlist. If I have to give an honest rating of the song, I'll give an honest rating of an 8.32. Yeah, honest rating of an 8.32, honestly, because it just gets straight to the point. Like, it's not no, like, you know, it gets straight to the point. It gets straight to what it's trying to give you the vibe of. You already feel it 30 seconds into the song. You already feel how the song's supposed to make you feel. Like, the vibe is just crazy. But I will push it up to a 9.45, just because if you're laying on the beach, you know, and you're shirtless and you got a nice ting laying next to you, you know, like a nice 10 ting, like a nice 10.678924 ting, you definitely want to play this song. That's why it pushes it up to a 9.45. But if you're not on the beach and you're not next to a nice ting, then it's a regular 8.32. I don't know what I said before, but I think it was an 8.32. But anyway, enough of that. Let's get straight to the music. This is Memory Tafeta by Palmistry.
So anyway, come back when streams open again. If I come back then, will I still be a friend? Maybe, only if you want me. I already told you, holy wine over water, every sip is a potter. Minaret, come find me, I'm rolling off that soft key. She's...
Yo, what's up everybody, it's Safam, and welcome to Foreign Force. Artist we're going to be talking about today is, her name is Ye Young. So she actually has an interesting story. She was born in Korea, South Korea, and migrated to California when she was 2 years old. Currently, she's in South Korea studying psychology. So with that being said, let me get the globe and let me show y'all. Korea. It's right here, y'all. It's right here. Yeah, so like I said, she's from South Korea. She's right there currently. So the name of the song we're gonna be talking about is Don't Wanna Fall In Love Again. Also, before I continue further, I want to make sure you guys know how to spell her name. That's Ye Young. All right. Spelling test real quick. Y-A-Y-Y-O-U-N-G. Ye Young. All right. So when you look her up, make sure you type it correctly. Correct spelling. Come on, you people have it. So the song we're going to be talking about today is called Don't Want to Fall In Love Again. By the title of the song, I'm sure you know it's a sappy song, you know what I'm saying? It's for simps. No, I'm joking, it's not for simps. It's for everybody, to be honest. She has a beautiful voice, very reminiscent of, I do not want to make comparisons, but if I'm putting her in a category with somebody else, very reminiscent of Ariana Grande. Vocals are beautiful, they're smooth. She can hit all the high notes, top tier, very pristine. Pristine vocals, pristine, very pristine. It's a change of speed from the type of songs I usually talk about on this segment, but I mean, will you be hype all the time? Will you be ready to jump off buildings all the time? Sometimes you just need to sit down and relax, you feel me? You already know what time it is, everybody's favorite part of the segment. We're gonna listen to the song, DJ Spin That.
Don't wanna fall in love.
Something I want to touch upon is we like hearing feedback. So with that being said, you guys comment in the comment section, you know. We'll respond. I promise you we'll respond. You know, we want some engagement. We have an Instagram page as well. You guys should follow that and just give your input whenever we drop videos. You know, tell us if you like it, you love it, what songs you like. Shoot, if you hit any one of us up, we might even put you on some new music albums that we're listening to.
OBS TV. Like, comment, subscribe. Cause we drop the hottest shit every week. And y'all know that shit. Stop playing with me.